Freeform is a brand new app from Apple that's now available on your iPad, your iPhone, and your Mac. In this series of videos, in this playlist, I'll show you everything that you can do in Freeform and loads of handy hints and tips along the way. Use the links in the description to find the exact information you want, or follow along the playlist and you'll get up to speed with Freeform in no time at all. When we open up that Freeform app on my iPad, you'll see that on the home screen I've got a number of what are called boards. Now each of these boards is a bit like an interactive whiteboard where you can collaborate and you can organise your thoughts, ideas and memories in whatever way appeals to you. For this iPad tutorial, I'm going to be planning a fictional trip to San Francisco, and I've set up a board for that here. So if I tap onto here, I'm immediately opened into Freeform in my San Francisco board. Now the first thing to know about Freeform is that it's called an infinite canvas. That means if you pinch and zoom, you can keep zooming out and zooming out and zooming out, giving you an ever-growing workspace on which to create things. So, join me on this journey and learn all about Freeform. On the next video, I'll be adding text and sticky notes. So, click on the link now and I'll join you there.